the prototype of the half-humanoid being made for the first unmanned Gaganyaan mission. I can monitor crew module parameters, alert you, and perform life support operations. I can mimic all crew activities like switch panel operations, ECLSS functions, etc. I can also be your companion, can converse with the astronauts, recognize them, and can also respond to their queries.
Hi, this is Chetan from Times of India. What you see here is Vyomitra, the half-humanoid that will be part of the Gaganyaan program, which will see ISRO send astronauts into space and bring them back safely in 2022. So Vyomitra will be part of the unmanned missions that the agency plans to conduct in December 2020 and June 2021, as has been announced by ISRO Chairman K. Sivan. So here we'll try and find out what this functional model does. And we have ISRO officials explaining the thing, and we'll also hear Vyomitra introduce herself.
Hello everyone, I am Vyomitra, the prototype of the half-humanoid being made for the first unmanned Gaganyaan mission. I can monitor crew module parameters, alert you, and perform life support operations. I can mimic all crew activities like switch panel operations, ECLSS functions, etc. I can also be your companion, can converse with the astronauts, recognize them, and can also respond to their queries.
Yeah, hi, we are really simulating human functions so that it will be interacting with the environment control life support system. So whether the system is in by right, so this will be very useful to simulate as if a human is flying. That it will be simulating the exact human functions there.